close call, my friend.
Here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Ryze said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of... well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened and... look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look. I know it's a lot to ask.
All right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Now that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay? What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please.
Thank you. all the runners.
Crane, how close are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
To make a deal.
Who are you?
Modesto. I'm American, much like yourself.
Let's get you out of here.
Yes! Modesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up.
No, we don't have time.
Then there's no time to argue. Follow me! I can bench 225, but I sometimes need a spot. You feel the master, your fate is designed. You are going to kick to death.
That I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right? Which I thought was gonna be like hopping. Turns out it's weapons. But the sensei made me quit, because he said that I was dangerous to everyone around me. So that's how deadly I am. Anyone in my vicinity, I can totally kill. It's a scary ability, I can tell you. There it is, the Ring of Power. One ring to rule them all. Okay, cool. One down and two to go. The next one is my passport. See, I thought I just needed it to get into Haran, but it turns out you needed to get out too. Who knew, right? But it was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. I think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that.
Yeah.
can. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no. Yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
What do you get from a zombie during the winter?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
You're a regular saint, you are. I couldn't stand watching our... It's starving.
Frostbite!
Whoa, not so fast.
Come here. Deal. For you.
Much
Yes.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
So very sad.
Take this. You deserve it.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Did you-
Holy shit! Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Go!